My name is Siti Hajabiti Salam. I'm from PMJ. Today I want to discuss comparison between chopstick and spoon. Of course, a spoon is always to be the best utensil for eating liquidy food such as a spoon or stew. However, a spoon sucks eating noodles. If we're talking about long rice grain, right? I would say that chopsticks are probably the worst utensil to use because the rice does not stick together. A spoon will be more appropriate. You can get more volume of the utensil with a spoon, obviously. Thank you. That's